Sports. It's in the game.
Setback, alles war auch dir lange von Payback. Kek hol mit dem, bis wie go way back. Ja, hören dran mit der Rolle, ihn made back. Ja, die Länder so deklar, ja, hat Jetlag. Yes, I been aber laid back. Traum aber die straight facts. Die wissen immer mit. Pack, pack.
Ah, Rupo. Eis, komm rein mit Phil Scoopo. Ey, ey. Rupo, Ola, Ola, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo. Ey, ey. Rupo, denn der Trip kennt ihn einige.
hat man nice Autodome Level. Yo, Autodome Level, man, da vor wem ist super in Geld, zeig's Geld. Autodome Level, man, dem Spieler hoch mit den Beinen versell. Stick mein Big Bats in Gala, ihr Glow. Spell ihr das Sell, Autodome Level, yo. Komm mal lieber Bonner, wir rammer Kun toppen. Umtreiben will ich um, dem Skuku stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartierten, gesperrt, der Blocken. Yo, Bella Loca, bin da runter, und kann man drüber. Ja, ich bin du nicht, aber so ein Puppa. Ich war Bahn, aber du Melaver, du Melaver. Mal ja, ich zieh du Melaver, ja, dann fragst du nie. Du Melaver, kenn ich bei dir, gespießt, all die Kinder Routine, ja, die Kinder Routine. Du Melaver, mal ja, ich zieh du Melaver, stopp, du fragst du nie. Du Melaver, kenn ich bei dir, gespießt. Zinn deine Inner, die zu zerwies, wenn der warm in der Eis. Nice Autodome Level. Yo, Autodome Level, man, da vor wem ist super in Geld, zeig's Geld. Autodome Level, man, dem Spieler hoch mit den Beinen versell. Stick mein Big Bats in Gala, ihr Glow. Spell ihr das Sell, Autodome Level, yo. Autodome Level.
Well, I must say, this stadium falls on the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon, and very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
So, the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Looking for the angle. The chill has eyes for goal. Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide.
Must take the lead here.
There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Not great from the keeper.
Must be.
Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those.
And a goal! Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
High quality defending. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. It is a decent looking attack here. Robertson. Thiago prepared to let fly. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. How can you not be entertained by Mohamed Salah? A magician with the ball at his feet. Lee, in what way will he contribute here?
Well, I kind of think he's pretty unique in world football right now because he's scoring all these goals from a wide position. And that's his key. He comes in from that wide area in between defenders and his goal ratio is second to none.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here is Thiago. Wijnaldum. Now Mane. And Thiago. Here's Fabinho. The save was a good one. Corner awarded to Liverpool. Werner and Mount. Rüdiger. Conte now. Jorginho. Werner. Conte. Mount. And return to Conte. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, he did his job defensively. Werner. Here's Mount. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Well, space for them here. Well, the referee can't take any chances. And now he will receive attention. So an uncontested drop ball after the injury. Conte. Ziyech. Conte has it. Werner. On to Jorginho. Werner, can they forge ahead? They- Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea. Getting the better of his opponent and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. James. Reece James. Werner. This is Thiago Silva. Jorginho. And that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball. Fabinho. Andrew Robertson. Thiago. Clean challenge. Conte. Top class defending. Thiago. Wijnaldum now. Fabinho. Thiago. Just not looking confident in possession. Jorginho. Oh, that's a fine pass. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Teammate available. Tremendous block. Well, not the pass he had in mind. That is how to apply the pressure. Throw-ins given. Conte. Pulisic. Now with Jorginho. Timo Werner. Outrageously skillful. A fine use of the ball. Really getting stuck in. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. Thiago. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Pulisic. An important interception. Roberto Firmino. Mane. Azpilicueta on high alert. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Firmino. Beautifully weighted ball. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Liverpool have given it away. It is now with Jorginho. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And a goal! Now they've broken through, 1-0 here.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Pulisic, far from a good pass. Andrew Robertson. And he takes it away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, Chelsea would be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before their half-time cup of tea, it's important the players stay concentrated.
Alexander Arnold. It's with Fabinho, and Chelsea regaining possession. Pulisic. On to Jorginho. Vital interception, the danger was very real. Effective challenge. Timo Werner! Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing. Uses some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Andrew Robertson. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Conte. On to Jorginho. N'Golo Conte. Pulisic. Pulisic now. What can Chelsea do from this position? Werner. Can they nudge in front? Still looking to get the shot off. Chance maybe. In it! Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Free kick to Chelsea. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Slipshod passing. No surprise that the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card.
A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty!
Well, back underway. Will that goal have the effect of stinging Liverpool into action? Andrew Robertson. It's with Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. Mane. Straight offside, but only just. Conte. Mount. Conte has it. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? And Chelsea win the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, clattered away. N'Golo Conte. Werner. Pulisic. Can he find the net? Virgil van Dijk with the block. And he's fired over the corner. And the problem not completely solved. And able to get a body in the way. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And Pulisic has it. Great opportunity! Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Mane, Ronaldo, Fabinho, long way out this, dearie me, disappointing.
Well, as you know, I'm not a goal scorer, but I think I could have done better than that.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Antonio Rudiger starts alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And the focal point, he's in behind. There it is! And just the ideal start!
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. Pulisic. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Pulisic. Chilwell. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Roberto Firmino. Here is Thiago. Alexander Arnold. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Mount. On to Werner. Well, totally confused his opponent. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. This could level it. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Mane. Have they given him too much space? Really good diving save. Over it comes. Possession ceded by Liverpool. And Pulisic has it. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Andrew Robertson. And it's a quality pass. Now, can Liverpool use this corner to add to their advantage? And he takes on the shot, and he's done well to tip it over the bar. And he's fired over the corner, but the keeper takes command. James. And they do like to press whenever they can. Chilwell. Now with Jorginho. Pulisic. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.